description. All right, we're live on both.
Thanks. Yes.
Hey, everyone.
All right. Welcome to the live morning circle. We had some technical difficulties, so we're starting a little late. I guess we're still going over 30-ish minutes, so.
Yay.
Ooh. All right, so we're going to start with Good Morning This Morning, a classic. It's on page 2 if you're looking at your songbooks. You know it.
And we've got a request for Riptide, too. Oh, we've got two requests for Riptide now.
Yes.
Clayton and Allison say hi, and Aiden and Gertrude from Michigan are watching and miss the mountain.
Oh, hi, Ross. Thank you.
And we have another request for Sneaky Snake. Kit, Lily, and Sam say hi, and Lily requests Rivers and Roads.
Our friends.
All right. Donna says, love seeing all of your beautiful faces this morning. Grace says, OMG, I love that y'all are doing this. Leah says, oh, I love y'all. And we have a request to stay on that same theme of like transportation kind of stuff. Patty says, how about Country Road? We don't have any more requests. We'll let the audience decide here.
You got a request, Mom?
Back.
right, we've had a couple more requests come in. I don't know how much longer you guys want to go, but they're still in there. Megan asked for Love is a Rose.
All right.
Susan asked, can we do Home? Probably Susan Wakely? Walkley?
Nope. That's on page 21.
Oh, Susan says it's from Co. Co asks that.
Thank you.
right. The real Jess something says, my request is, I'm my own grandpa.
Ah, yes. All right.
All right. And that is on page
29.
So I'm going to choose a good one. Grace really wants to hear Only Love.
There we go.
Yeah.
tomorrow like I've never booked before. Cause when I book, I'm as happy as can be.
Cause I